Well, at the starting line right now, he's William Adams, better known as Lou Fitness. He's from Ferguson, Missouri. Yes, that Ferguson, Missouri, the one that's been in the news so much over the past year. And he's going to change your perception of his hometown.
Hey, what's up, world? Welcome to LouTube. I am William, William Adams. William stands for Strong Will Warrior. From here on out, everyone that's been calling me Lou, please don't call me Lou anymore. If you can think about it and remember that I said it, it's power in your name. My name is William. William stands for Strong Will Warrior. And right now you're tuning in to LouTube. Lou is what I do. Lou is an acronym. It stands for lifting others up. And LouTube is lifting others up online. So it's all about information, inspiration, motivation, elevation, and edification. Information, inspiration, motivation, elevation, and edification. Edify means to lift someone up, you all. Motivate. It's time for us to really just give what we got to the world. It's time for us to share. It's time for us to syndicate all that we have and give it up. Let other people take part in what we do, the information that we have, and get people involved on a whole nother level. And the internet is where it's at. Mobile phones, everybody has one. And I'm saying, whether you're on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, people are looking for information. They're looking for something. They need it. So if I got something that you can have and you can utilize and it'll revive and resuscitate your life, if it'll make you smile, if it'll make you happy, if it'll make you think, this is what it's all about, you all. So I need you to get involved with LouTube. Like I said, lifting others up online. That's what LouTube is all about. And I want you to be glued like YouTube. Yes, I do music. So if you hear me rhyme occasionally, it's not on purpose. It's just inside of me and it's going to come out. What's inside has to come out. I heard a lady one day say, learn all you can, then can, package it up, all you learn and give it away. And when she said give it away, it don't mean just freely here. You know, whether you're doing it for free or you monetize it, give it away. What we have is not for us. A tree bears fruit not for itself to eat. A tree cannot consume what it grows, what it produces. It's for the people. Can I nourish you? Can I give you something that'll make your day better? Like I said, so if you need to be lifted up, if you're someone who lifts others up, this channel is for you. Whether you're on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, Pinterest, Tumblr, any social media platform, I want you to subscribe, like, comment, and share any information that you see coming from me. Me stands for my experiences. And it's not all about me, because I will be featuring other people that I feel deserve to have a platform to share what they have with the world. So if you feel like somebody needs to be on this platform with the internet, we can chime in and connect each other on lives anywhere, anytime, from the cell phone or the desktop. So like I said, I thank you. I don't want to take up too much of your time, but if you can remember, my name is William, Strong-Willed Warrior. Strong. Yes, I'm strong. I lost a little weight, but I'm still in shape, baby. Willed Warrior. What does your name mean? But remember, Lou is what I do. You can be Lou too. So say to yourself, hashtag I am Lou. I am lifting others up. Welcome to LouTube, where I got you glued like YouTube. Lou. Trying to be a grown man.